And then there's you. The guy who waited for Rick to be gone so he could sneak over and talk to me to get me to do his dirty work so he could take Rick's place. So I gotta ask, if you want to take over, why not just kill Rick yourself and just take over?
What? No, no, I didn't. I don't.
You know what I'm thinking, because I have a guess. It's because you got no guts. How embarrassing. There they are. They were inside you the whole time. You did have guts. I've never been so wrong in my whole life.